the AS, Administrative Secretary, the presiding clergy, the members of St. Francis, St. Joseph. My first one is called Francis, maybe that's why I fall in love. I'm Jambo. One as Thiwe. You know, when the Administrative Secretary gave his summon, and the summon touched on the Christian integrity and the self-sacrifice of what we are supposed to do and to be, and when he said that we have to carry our cross, I thought then that was a message fully home. And therefore I am left with nothing more useful to say, but to say that may that word have some meaning in your life. That when you go out there, you remember what Jethro told Moses. When they were in the wilderness, Jethro told Moses, "Select among yourselves men who fear God. Select among yourselves men who are incorruptible. Select among yourselves men who have self-sacrifice." Yes, in my next life, I'll be asking that you lead me to a theological class so that I may also become consecrated and minister to these people. And as I sum up and invite the deputy speaker, just remember the story of the Good Samaritan. Just see that person was battered and beaten by thieves. Osuwa kuretwe na kaburwa ni mekora. Noli kuare na mubujia kwa hiyera kanidani. Kana kutiali nake. Na kite damu ni nama wako mete. Na kwa hiyati ya. Akimumi tuka. Nekuare na mubujia wale nakara. Yes. Kana tebu. No, akimumi tuka wake kati ya. But there came a good Samaritan who was compassionate enough, actually agreed. Mundwega mutigabai emutegwanu. That's my message for you today. If we do not rise up and do that which is right and just for this country, who will? If we don't rise up and condemn the corruption that is happening in this country, who will? If we don't rise up and say, give identity cards to the Gen Z's, who will? Inaomba uwepo wako uende nasi, ewe Bwana wa majeshi utusikie, kama uendi nasi hatutaki kutoka hapa, hatuwezi peke yetu, enda nasi tuta Deputy Speaker, aje wasalimie and briefly introduce. Tutaenda kuzungumza hapo nje. Maanake ile maneno tumezungumziwa tunataka yakae nje moyoni. Sivyo? Asante.